My vocals are pretty quiet, so there's that. And John's pretty loud, so there's also that. So that plus that equals more of that. Un momento. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so like Irewolves and Death of a Ladies Man, respect. You guys should buy some merch because they gotta drive home and eat and stuff. If they have kids, it gets worse, so they need money. So we're the documentary from right here in the sunny Twin Ports, and we have an EP on the interwebs, anywhere you can find it. iTunes, Spotify, generic site here, Bandcamp. We're really proud of it, so check it out. It's 5 songs, 5 books. It's a book of song. This is my favorite part today. Thanks for letting us be part of your Friday. It's my favorite thing. Your Friday is my favorite thing. Thank you, Mama. We're old, so we're gonna play like three more and then go home. I should chew. Talk amongst yourselves.
I'm glad this brick was here.
What's that?
Glad this brick was here.
Yeah, no, I saw you like hold that out. That's a little tired.
It was gonna be by the end, but I think the angles.
With all these?
No, just the hoodie.
Hoodie man.
Yeah.
Hoodie chicken man. That drummer is pretty funky.
Yeah.
That double kick. I've sat on some drums and tried to do that. That's not
good.
Just saying.
I have no idea.
I mean, there's always time to learn, you know? You know.
Here's another couple new ones. the momento, blah, blah, blah. There I am. Oh. Social faux pas, I kicked the microphone. Sorry, sound man. Okay, it's $20.
Karen will kill you!
Yes, I don't like death. Death is overrated, I'm told. By someone. Somebody. All right, so we got one more left. We're in the documentary from right here, but you should not be here. You should be there buying their merch. I don't know why I'm from the South suddenly. Buy their merch, please, because they need gas and foods. Gases and foods. So do that. And buy our EP and stuff if you want it. It's on the webs. And turn the mic up a little. I'm quiet. It's not him. It's me. I'll try to sing it. It's me. I should say too that we're gonna record a full length this summer. We're hoping. So that'd be sick. Or maybe we're gonna do a split EP with Death of the Ladies Man and Iron Wolves, like a three split. Like a weird feedbacky one, and then you know, I made that up just then, but they're gonna think about it. All right, thanks. Thank you.
Whew.